Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to you all. I hope you all are fine. Dear student, this is our lesson number 16 and in this lesson we are going to solve unit number 2 of our grammar book, page number 10 and page number 11. These two pages are based on the concept of simple past, simple present and present perfect continuous. Present perfect and present perfect continuous. So, first of all, we will see the first question, that is the C part. Listen and read. Complete the sentences using the simple past. As we know that in simple past tense, we use second form of verb in simple sentences. And in negative or interrogative sentences, we use first form plus did in the interrogative sentences at the start. So let's see the first question. Where did the braided vultures live? Vulture is the name of this bird. So, where did the braided vulture live? In the past, braided vultures lived. We are going to use the past form here, so it will be the second form. Lived in Alps, which are a range of the mountains in the southern Europe. Did they live in South America too? No, they did not live. Because it is in negative, and in negative we use did not. With the first form, did not live there. When did they die out in Alps? In 1913, humans. Now we will see it is a simple sentence, so we will use second form, killed. In 1913, humans killed the last braided vulture in the Alps. Did people kill the vultures by accident? Unfortunately, people did not kill. As you see, not is written here, so we will use did not kill the birds by accident. People hunted the birds with the guns and the Now see the next question. What did the WWF do to the help? In 1978, the WWF started a project to raise the birds in zoos. Was it easy? No, it was not. Because it is it was not. When did they release the first chicks? In 1986, they released some young birds in Austria and then into some other countries as well. They did not release them into the Alps immediately. Was the project successful? Yes, it was. Today, there are more than 100 breeding pairs of braided vultures in Europe. Now, see the next question. This is the D part. Change the sentences into the question. You people have to read the sentence and according to the sentence, you have to change it into the question. See, the first one is being done for you. It is in the present tense. So, in the present tense, when we are writing the question, we use do and does. If it is in plural, as it is plural, more than one. So we will use do in the start. If it will be singular, then we will use does in the start. And then we will change into the question. When we are changing it into the question, we will also mark question mark at the end of the sentence. See, the first one is being done for you. I am going to do the second one. It helps everyone learn about the WWF. Does it help? And when we use does, we will not use s here. Does it help everyone learn about the WWF question mark? They learn about animals in the wild. Do they learn about the animals in the wild? Question mark. The WWF is working in many different countries. See, it is a continuous tense as it is having is and first form plus ing. So when it is in continuous, so we will use the helping verb is, am, are in the start of the sentence. So it will be, is the WWF working in many different countries? See the second. It is protecting animals all over the world. Is will go in the start. Is it protecting animals all over the world? Question mark. Selma is writing a report for her school newspaper. Is Selma writing a report for her school newspaper? Arzor took some photos. Did Arzos took some photos? See, it is in the past now. And when it is in the past, then we use did in the start. Adil write an email. Adil write an email? They went to the school garden. Did they go to the school garden? Question mark. In this way, we are going to solve this page. Now come to the next page. Again, on the next page, we have the review of the present perfect tense and present perfect or simple past. I will explain you again present perfect tense. In present perfect tense, we use has with third form of verb and have with the third form of verb. And then in the simple past, we just use second form of verb in simple sentences and did not with first form. So we are going to do the exercise related to this. See, this is the exercise. Write questions with the present perfect. There is some jumble sentences. You people have to arrange it as well as you are going to write has or have according to the sentence into the start. And you will also change the third form of verb. As I will do the second one. Your friends work in Brazil. Have your friends worked in Brazil? You hold a campaign for tigers. Have you hold a campaign for tigers? Hold is also the third form. Hold, held, hold. She write for the school newspaper. Has she written for the school newspaper? Written will be the third form. We find a photo of panda. Have we found a photo of a panda? So in this way, you are going to arrange it as well as you are going to make the interrogative sentences of these present perfect tense. Circle the best answers. Now you people are going to have two choices and you people have to circle the best. They dash have seen, they was or they saw or have seen a vulture last week. As it is in the last week, go on. So it will be saw. Have you asked Selima about the WWF? Yes, I did. Yes, I have. As it is in the present perfect tense, so it will be yes, I have. She was and she has been a member since 2011. So it will be she has been as it is with the since. Now come to the fourth one. Julian never went has or has never. Dear student, the fourth one is Julian never went has never been to Brazil. She'd love to go. So it will be never went. I have fed the tigers yesterday. So it will be I fed the tigers yesterday because it is in the past with the yesterday. So in this way you are going to solve these two pages. See, there is a writing practice. Are you a member of a club or an association, an orchestra or a chorus? Write about it. Use these ideas of your own. Be a member, Kids for Change, 2 years, join 2013, proud, be a member. So you can see two lines are being done here. In this way, you people can do this writing. So this is the page or this is the lesson number 16. We are done. Okay, student, take care of yourself. Thank you.